Hello, welcome back, dears. First of all, thank you so much for the love and support that you have given for my first video. Really, I was not expecting this, and you guys are amazing. Thanks a lot and keep supporting. So today's video is my home tour, and this was again one of the highly requested video as well. So speaking about my house, this is not a well-decored kind of house. It is a simple, ordinary house that you could find anywhere. And my mother is not that much into decorating, or I should say that she doesn't like any decor items. She's a kind of person who likes to keep everything organized, neat and clean. And I'm just opposite to that. So this house was constructed when I was 4.5 years old, and at that time it was a single storied house with 2 bedrooms, 2 bathrooms, a living room, a kitchen and a sit out. And it was renovated when I was in 10th standard on my 10th vacation. And now this house has 5 bedrooms, 4 bathrooms, a sit out, a living room, a kitchen and a workspace, a balcony also. So that's the rough idea about my house, and now let's explore it. This is the sit out. We have kept it so simple. There is no much furniture, just 2 chairs. And this is an overview of the living room, which is the first thing that you see as soon as you enter this house. That design on the wall was done by me quite some time back. Actually, I painted it with fabric paint and cello tapes. And here we have our sofas. When everyone is around, we spend a lot of time here chit-chatting and watching TV. On the opposite side, we have our dining table and a wash basin. I keep my plants over here. Had a few varieties of indoor plants, but now everything is gone and I'm left with just 2 of them. Here is our kitchen. All the videos for my cooking channel are taken from here, and this is designed in a kind of open kitchen concept. So there are no doors for the kitchen, and we have a bathroom also. Just opposite to the kitchen, we have a bedroom. This is another bedroom. We have our dining table over here. Now let's go upstairs. Here we have got a small hall and a couch just to relax. This is my room. Here the bed, wardrobe and curtains are all customized. I wanted everything in white because I feel like white gives that sort of energy and a good vibe, and white is my favorite color also. That curtains were stitched by my aunt with white bedsheet, and to add a pop of color, I have used a pastel green colored material at the ends that gives a nice look to the curtains. I got these bottles from roadside, cleaned them and painted green just to match the room, and kept it as a showpiece. That's a wall sticker over there. I got that from Flipkart. this is my brother's room. It was a normal room with a bed and all his stuffs. And then I converted it into my kitchen studio for my cooking channel. I have uploaded a video from here, a Maggie video, and the setup was really good, but cooking over here was like a great task for me, like a great task. I have to go down, take things, come back and shoot the video. And if I forget something, I have to go down again. And it was so tiring that I stopped shooting from here. And now I use my normal kitchen. We use this room as a storage room now, just to keep everything, my shooting equipments and all other stuffs. Now this is my little brother's room. This wall designs was done by me. I made it with waste papers. Now the last part of our home is the balcony. We don't normally use it that much and it is so small. So that's it guys, this is my home tour. I hope you liked the video, and if you're new to my channel, please subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified. And if you like the video, please press the like button, and I'll see you in my next video. Thank you, bye.